what's up with that. Let's see what he wants. Turn my recording devices on.
Recording started.
If some shit goes down, I got two cameras going. That's facing that shit. I'm gonna go get going over there. This is Darien Police. Hey, this is the department that had a problem with what's her name? Pink Camera Magic and what's her name? I'll tell you later. Okay, guys, so this was in Darien, Illinois. It was Pink Camera Magic and Chi-Town Sue were the two people that went to go confront a police officer, and they gave a police chief hell, to put it lightly, is what happened there. But anyway, this was Darien, Illinois. When I got up there, I put my car right up there to where that was, which is kind of a risk in itself. But I felt it was my duty to help that man. But I'm not going to go too far because I don't know much about him. But I put my car there. And I guess, I think he didn't give him a ticket. He was lecturing him. You can hear it in the video, which I'm going to ask you if you can do some trick to kind of make out what he's saying. Because you can kind of hear it, but the windows were shut. And but I don't think that guy got a ticket. So I guess it was a mission accomplished. All right. But yeah, if you can get on there, tell me what the guy said. All right, Quad State cameras. Back to the video.
Right away. If I was any closer, I would have rear-ended. hold over a lot, man. You know, that's 3, 4 years.